Günaydın Cumartesi. It's Jonathan Franzen here. I'm really happy that the Turkish edition of Freedom has come out. It seems to be finding readers. My publisher, Sel, also asked me to let everyone know that my previous novel, The Corrections, is coming out soon in Turkish. And I'd just like to say it means a lot to me that people in Turkey are reading this book. I hope they're enjoying it. And thanks for having me on the show.